5-6. Here's the screen. Pass to Perez. No one near him. Off the left rim and out.
I thought he'd make that one. And that's his range, and the defense nowhere to be seen.
Puts up the baby hook. It's rebounded by Ramos.
They really depend on him to convert those chances. A lot of times, even with solid D draped on him, they expect him to make it.
Pass it to Perez. Jacks up a three. And that is good.
Talk about doing a Rip Van Winkle on defense. Come on, guys, wake up. Why are they leaving him open at the three-point line? Come on.
From 17 feet out, they get it back. Gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Here's Gadsden. The pass to Perez. Here's Ramos. Hits it from three-point range.
They are killing them with that three-point shot here in the second half.
Well, the defense fully stretched out trying to stop that shot and still not able to get it done.
Gets an open look and hits. Gotten just under 45% of their attempts to drop in the fourth, 4 of 9.
Yeah, he definitely saw some things that were not working for them out there, and now he's going to make some adjustments.
I'm not sure what it was, but he clearly wanted something to change out there.
And now Doris Burke has an update from the sidelines.
Hi, Kevin. The head coach for the visiting team had some instruction for his guys during that last break. With the game still up for grabs, he simply told his guys, we're right there. Stay focused, execute, and get it done. Kevin, let's see how it plays out.
On defense, the home team. Soto, the pass to Perez. Gives him the lead pass. Cuts off the pass. Tipped. Pushing it up. He passes to Ramos. From past the arc. And yes, sir, that one drops.
They're going back to the three-point shot over and over and over.
That was the ninth straight point from behind the arc, Clark. It feels like they're finding the holes in this defense.
Lee outside. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Easy call there.
No question about that one. You could hear the impact from where I am.
You got it, baby, yeah!
That free throw, no good. He hits the second from the line. Gone 3 of 4 from downtown here in the fourth. Number 34. And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts at the line.
And he will take the ball right into the teeth of the defense.
Well, they've really improved at the line from the first half. Things have gotten a lot better. They've gotten there a good number of times, and they've converted a high percentage of it.
Six on the shot clock. Number 15.
Now, this is why the breakaway rim was invented. For plays just like that.
Well, he almost brought the whole thing down, Clark, by hanging on that.
Yeah, he did.
Well, it was a great dunk and also a great game we've got here.
Watch the screen.
Pass to Ramos. It's tipped.
I see you.
He dishes it to Lee. With the lead pass, the timely screen gave him a strike and he took it all the way.
They're shooting it quite well now. Again, function of shot selection, ball movement. Guys are in rhythm, confident, free flowing. And they're knocking down their shot.
Passes it to Perez. Three pointer. And Lee pulls it down.
Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Yeah, a little frustrated now, shaking his head after that miss.
Gone 6 of 12 from the field here in the fourth, and even 50%. There's the pass to Perez. To the inside. Here's Gadsden. And Lee pulls it down. Lee's got 7 rebounds in the game. Number 4, defended by Ramos. Number 15. It's good. This game is all even. We've got 26. Gone 3-5 from beyond the arc since the final quarter's gotten underway. Pass to Perez. He drains it from the right block.
There's been a change in this game compared to what we saw in the first half. I mean, he's scoring with a lot of confidence now.
Lee outside. Down low. Number 15. Nice pass. Nice catch. And a resounding dunk.
His eyes just simply light up when he gets that close to the bucket. And you just know what he's going to do with the basketball.
Passes it to Ramos. Gadsden covered by Lee. Now the pass to Perez. Just 5 on the clock. The layup off target. A crucial possession with time ticking down.
Boy, they'd like to put themselves in front right here.
To take the lead, and the shot is good.
A wide open 3. They need much better communication defensively.
Gone 7-15 from a 4 here in the fourth. Right around 46-47%. Pass to Ramos. A 1:50 left in the fourth quarter.
That's all you.
Here's Perez. Takes it into the teeth of the D and converts the layup.
I give him credit. He didn't have much confidence going in the first half, but he's picking up the pace here.
Well, they were getting tired out there. Quick timeout gives them an opportunity to catch their breath.
There's 1:34 left in the game. Backing down his lead. He drains the turnaround jump shot. Lee's got 4 points in the quarter. And the crowd roaring to life.
That was a huge shot. And they're just about dancing in the aisles now.
What an eruption in this building.
Come to me, come to me.
.121 left to play here in the fourth. Hangs in midair and converts on the double clutch layup.
And with the defense playing that well, the double clutch was the only way he was going to get that ball off.
Can't get the reverse layup to fall. On 3 of 5 from beyond the arc since the final quarter's gotten underway. So now the pass to Perez. Money!
Well, it's been a tale of two halves, hasn't it, guys? After a terrible first half, he's really picking it up.
This is a huge possession.
You've got to execute under pressure. We're going to see what they're made of. A crucial basket. They needed it, and you gave it to them.
And the fourth quarter has been efficient at 56%. Here's Ramos.
There's the board! There's the board!
And it's going to go the other way. .32 seconds left in the fourth quarter. The game has come down to this.
Ginormous possession here.
What intensity. That was a good screen. Doubled by Perez. And that's going to be out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. There's 18 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Shot clock at 6. For 3. Connects from downtown.
Well, that just adds to what's probably an already insurmountable lead. I think they'll be walking out of here with a pretty easy victory.
Steve, I think that's a given.
Guys, what do you think?
I think the coach is telling them here to just take the easy points in a hurry, and then you got to foul right away.
I don't think they necessarily need to just foul blindly right away here. Still go for a steal before you send one of them to the foul line.
.8 seconds left in the fourth quarter. No good from Soto. And so they get the victory here at home. And Clark, you know, it was quite a nail-biter.
Yeah, it was tight. Their guys were able to come up with big plays down the stretch.